across helping people who are forced out of their apartments due to an overnight fire. We're getting a live look right now. This is Hillcrest Park Apartments in Waukesha. In fact, the Red Cross set up a shelter at Elmbrook Church in Brookfield to give folks some place to go if they didn't have one. We are working to learn how many people are impacted this morning and what caused that fire.